Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will share my thoughts on iRig device and also share my opinion on whether you should buy it in 2021 or not. I used the iRig HD 2 for my recordings, jamming, and even brought it to band rehearsals several times. But then the lightning cable broke, and as far as I could not replace it, I decided to give a try to iRig 2. I will demo how iRig 2 behaves with iPhone XR using special lightning to 3.5mm adapter. For this demonstration, I will use Masquire Bala Stratocaster HSS and Bias FX2 software. I will try to create some tones from scratch, start with clean and increase to high gains so that you could see how iRig 2 produces the sound. So here we go. We'll be right back. As you can see, iRig 2 make noise, but it can easily be reduced by noise gate without critical affection on the dynamics. However, with really high gain and distortion tones, this may cause some discomfort. So, in my opinion, iRig 2 is still a very solid tool for guitar recordings in 2021, but I would not recommend it for people who can get the HD version and above. Also, I can do a direct comparison of iRig 2 and iRig HD 2 with a MacBook. And if you want it, just let me know in the comments. So, that's it for now. Hit like, subscribe to my channel and have a great time. Bye-bye. Thank you.